You've seen these robots for cleaning your home. They wander around a room, vacuuming up dust. When they hit an obstacle, such as a wall or furniture, they turn to one side and then resume their wandering around. Sometimes they come across a particularly dirty spot. They stop and spin in place until that spot is clean and then go back to wandering around. Eventually, the battery runs low, in which case the robot makes a beeline back to its home charger and turns itself off. We can represent this as a kind of graph called a finite state machine. The robot starts off in a wandering state. At some point, it encounters an obstacle and transitions to a turning state. When the obstacle has cleared, it goes back to wandering. During the turn, it might encounter an obstacle again. We represent that with an edge that points back to the same turn state. When dirt is detected, it goes into a spin state and then returns to wandering when that spot is clean. Finally, when the battery runs low, it enters a go home state, turning itself off when it arrives home. In a state machine graph, a circle, sometimes labeled, is called a state. Transitions are indicated with a directed edge and are also labeled. The initial or starting state is identified with an arrow pointing to it. The accepting or final state is drawn with a double circle or a thicker line. Finite state machines are usually labeled more simply. Let's use W for the wandering state and T for the turning state. The transitions will be labeled O and R. For the spin state, let's use S with D and N representing dirty and clean. For the go home, we'll use G and we'll use B to indicate the low battery condition. And then finally, arriving at home is H with off indicated with F. The final accepting state gets a double circle, and the starting state gets an arrow pointing to it, and we just need to put in the last obstacle. What are some strings of events that represent valid cleanings? That is, can we come up with some sequences of events that result in the robot arriving home after cleaning the room? O, R, B, H is one such string. The robot would start in the W state, transition to the T state by following an O edge, and then transition back to the W state by following an R edge, then go to the G state by following B, and then finally to the F state by following H. BH alone is also a valid cleaning, although the robot doesn't really do much. Here's another one. O, 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 R, D, N, B, H, and also D, N, O, R, D, N, D, N, B, H. And so is D, N, D, N, O, R, D, N, B, H. What about O, O, R, D, B, H? In other words, what if the robot gets a low battery warning while it's cleaning up a dirty spot? Well, it probably ought to start going home immediately. Let's alter the state diagram so we include that transition. We'll draw an edge from the S state to the G state to indicate that if it gets a low battery warning while it's spinning around, it's going to go immediately to the go home state. Here we have the state machine in a simulator. The states and transition edges are labeled as in my hand-drawn diagram. Let's try running some of those strings through it and see what happens. The first one I'm going to do is ORBH. So when I press O, you can see the green circle transition from the W state to the T state. When I press R, it goes back to W. Then I'll press B, and we see it go to the G state. And then I'll press H and see it reach the F state where it is accepted. Let's try a longer one. We're going to do D, N, O, R, D-N, D-N, B-H. That one is also accepted. The third one, O-O-R-D-B-H. That one's an example of getting the low battery warning while cleaning a dirty spot. And the fourth one we're going to try is O-R-D-N-R-B-H. So that one isn't valid. There isn't a transition from state W when the clear event happens. According to the state diagram, this isn't a valid cleaning. To fix this, we probably should have transitions from the W state to include these other possibilities. But let's summarize what we've gone over. A finite state machine is a directed graph. It consists of states, which are the vertices in the graph. Transitions are edges going from one state to another, possibly even the same state. One of the states is the initial state, and there are one or more accepting states. A finite state machine is said to accept a string if evaluating that string from left to right, starting at the initial state, results in the machine arriving at the accepting state when the last symbol in a string is consumed.